Mo pa na gamay mo tag and good morning everyone. How are you guys? Christmas is coming close and I hope you watched our previous reaction videos where I showed you two sets of Christmas adverts here in the UK. This time it's going to be another set and I hope you watched again until the end of the video. So the first video that we're going to watch is Aldi's. And Aldi's is a store that I usually go to, and I'm sure you've seen it already in my previous videos. I even make hauls when I go there. It's one of the cheapest grocery places that I go to. And what I know is, well, what I've known just this year is that they actually developed a character, and it's a carrot every Christmas. So I think they introduced a new one this year. And in here, in YouTube, every time I watch something, I do get an advert, and it starts with a banana. That one I've watched. So there's a banana, and he actually offers himself to Santa. And aside from him, there's another, I think, I'm not sure if it's a biscuit, a cookie, or was it a milk? But Santa, when he comes in, he chooses the other food instead of the banana. But banana wanted to be taken by Santa so he can actually see Santa. And after that scenario, he actually said that he hates Christmas. So let's see if this advert is actually connected to that. So the advert is entitled A Christmas Carrot by Charles Chickens. I thought, akala ko Dickens, but anyway, Charles Chickens.
Once upon a time in Dickensian days.
Okay, so this is the banana. He hated Christmas, so that. So that explains it. Oh, that's a carrot.
But what was the cause of him being so rotten?
Ah, there you go. Alone. It was a mean spy.
I'm the spirit of Christmas, and I'm going to show you how magical it can be.
Christmas is time
for peace and goodwill. Look, there's Marcus Rashford. He's always helping children.
Happy Christmas, Kevin.
As older Banana soared through the skies, he began to see Christmas through Kevin's eyes.
This is actually cute. I think the kids would have loved this.
Realizing the sadness and misery he'd brought, gave a banana more food for thought.
Oh my god. Now he realized what he did. I think he's gonna fix the snowman next day.
Merry Christmas, everyone!
Oh,
this is for putting up with me.
They were surprised.
The story, the answer you'll find.
Time's a banana.
For you to be happy, you need to be kind.
For you to be happy, you need to be kind. Oh, that's actually good. I like it. It's very it's child friendly. It's very cute, and the lesson is simple. For you to find Christmas, you need to be kind. Oh god, that was actually good. Right, moving on. The next one is Morrisons. So Morrisons is another chain of supermarkets here in the UK. So their Christmas ad is titled Make Good Things Happen, and it's another 1 minute video. So let's play.
Have you heard about Farmer Christmas?
North Pole
you
Farm.
Mean Father Christmas, right?
Farmer Christmas.
No. But he brings us the presents.
Come here.
There he is. Farmer Christmas.
Farmer Christmas.
He works all year too. But the big man's got the sleigh.
So is he.
Right, so there's Farmer Christmas and Father Christmas.
He's
Farmer
reindeer,
Christmas
right?
Looks after the food.
Where are we?
His workshop. He's even got magic helpers.
Loads of them.
Oh, god. They sell this stuff to Morrisons.
He's been.
I told you.
Oh my god, look at that food.
Can I tell you a secret?
Morrisons make good things happen. That was nice and simple. Yeah, again, food. Why? You cannot resist food, you know. Next is McDonald's. No need to explain what McDonald's is. And their Christmas advert is entitled Imaginary Iggy. And it's a minute and 31 seconds. So let's start. Right? Who's this little girl? Oh. Oh my gosh, I like the song already. Monsters Inc. So I'm assuming that's Iggy. how cute. Alright, so she has an imaginary friend. Loading. Loading ka, girl. Oh. Yeah, Iggy will cheer her up. Oh, God. Okay, she has grown up. Iggy's still there. Oh, he kept Iggy. No, she kept Iggy, sorry. She's grown up now. Oh, she remembers her friend. She'll look for her. I'll be waiting. Oh, she missed Iggy. Are you reindeer ready? Are you guys? That was actually nice. I liked it. I liked it. So, McDonald's, Iggy, imaginary friend. I think loads of kids do have their own imaginary friend. I'm not sure if I had mine, but yeah. So, I'm looking forward to my baby girl, seeing that there was a baby girl in the video. But anyways, enough about me. Let's move on to the next ad. Right, so naloba tayo, guys. Now, the next one is an Amazon ad, and I cannot explain anymore what Amazon is. And I'm not sure whether this is a UK ad, but because it's Amazon, it's not a Filipino advert, we'll watch it. And it is entitled Kindness, the Greatest Gift. So, I think it's a minute. It's 2 minutes and 31 seconds. 30 seconds, rather. So, let's watch it. Where is my phone? Ano yun? Parang nagkaroon lang siya ng moment. Is she like experiencing homesickness? It's like she has those sad moments. Sad po ako, sad. Oh, she's alone on Christmas, I guess. I think she's alone on Christmas. Got my forehead. As experts warn of the effects on well-being caused by the pandemic. For more on this, we hear from our science and health news. Something to do with the pandemic as well, so they've mixed their ideas. I'm not sure whether this mom is alone as well. She's alone as well, so I'm assuming they're gonna celebrate Christmas together. Fairness to social distancing. Right, Amazon. Oh, but if she ordered something for her through Amazon. It's a Christmas thing. I think it's a Christmas thing. All right, it's a bird feeder. Am I right? Bird feeder. Kindness, the greatest gift. That's true. That's true, guys. Oh, that was not bad. That's actually nice. But I hope they showed something. It wasn't just about the bird feeder. Well, I hope they shared something like in the meal. Like a meal in the meal. A meal or something. But maybe because of the pandemic, that's why they just showed that they were together only outside. But not in the... But never mind. The lesson is kindness is the greatest gift, right? Right, so the next one that we are gonna watch is an ad from M&S. And I'm sure a lot of you guys are familiar about M&S or Marks & Spencer. Am I right? Marks & Spencer. For M&S, they're actually a famous retailer here in the UK. I'm in a dilemma because they have loads of Christmas adverts and I don't know which one to click. But there's two that are a minute long, so I'm gonna choose both of them. So we'll watch both of them. The first one is entitled Make the Season Anything But Ordinary. So it's a minute long, so let's see what they have to show us. Okay, that was Percy Pig. I'll show you later. Right. Okay, they were floating with their umbrellas. Oh, okay, so imagine, no, if you jump on that and then you actually disappear to another place. Very Christmassy. Oh god. Maybe this isn't anything but ordinary. Alright, it's just about their products as well. That wasn't bad. But as I mentioned, on the first part of their video, there was a Percy Pig. He's another famous, I don't know if it's a he or a she, but he's another famous character of M&S, and they actually have sweets that are really, really nice, named after him, I think so. So we'll watch a video which is entitled Percy Pig Comes to Life for the First Time Ever. It's a minute and 11 seconds, so we'll watch that one and see what's the difference with the other advert. M&S food. Ooh, okay, somebody switched the lights off. Parang night at the museum. Sabi ko na ba? Tinkerbell version nila.
Oh, right. Bubbles.
Bubbles.
Gotcha.
Bubbles are this one. The ones you have
hello,
in the kitchen.
Tawny Fairy Lady.
Hello, that's Percy Pig.
Merry Christmas.
Christmas? I've never had a Christmas before.
Woohoo! Oh, now I've done it. Percy, wait!
What's that?
Collection Golden Blonde Christmas Pudding.
Right,
never seen anything
food.
So beautiful. In all my 23
oh,
right, seconds
food,
of life.
That food is
good. Oh, good news, Percy.
Thank you.
Collection smoked salmon. Mild and delicate.
Sound like anyone you know?
It's not ringing any bells. Rude.
Bing bong.
Mild and delicate.
Oh, you're going to love this
one. The chocolate.
The triple chocolate panettone.
I think
panettone
my
is very
it.
Common every Christmas
Percy!
Here. So.
This is not just Christmas food. This is M&S Christmas food.
Right. That wasn't bad. So it's more of showing what they have to offer during Christmas. So I know it is just like short videos and it's nothing extraordinary. But again, I hope you like watching those ads. If you did, hit the stop, comment down below if you want to tell me something, say anything, or suggest anything. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the button behind it so you will be notified when I upload a new video.
Making our Christmas memories.
See ya!
I've been working so much lately, I can barely find the time to sleep. Yeah, I spend my time running around, keeping people pleased. But this is my favorite holiday.